अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? होप यू ऑल विल बी फाइन। टुडे वी लर्न अबाउट द थर्ड मेथड ऑफ सॉल्विंग लीनियर इक्वेशंस। द थर्ड मेथड इज बाय क्रॉस मल्टीप्लिकेशन। इन दिस मेथड फर्स्ट वी रीराइट द इक्वेशंस एंड हैविंग जीरो ऑन राइट हैंड साइड, एंड आफ्टर दिस वी फाइंड वी राइट द कोफिशिएंट्स एंड कॉन्स्टेंट्स टू टाइम्स, एंड देन वी क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई द कॉन्स्टेंट्स एंड कोफिशिएंट्स। Now our first part is 2x minus 7y is equals to 11, 5x minus 10y is equals to 10. Solution: 2x minus 7y is equals to 11 is our first equation, and 5x minus 10y is equals to 10 is our second equation. Rewrite the given equations to have 0 on right hand side. 2x minus 7y minus 11 is equals to 0. Here 11 in minus form, because when we put it on other side, the sign must be changed. 5x minus 10y minus 10 is equals to 0 is our fourth equation. Now we write the constants and coefficients. First coefficients are 2 and 5. Then minus 7 minus 10. We write the coefficients with their signs. If there is positive sign, we don't need to write the sign, but if there is a negative sign, then we have to write. Minus 11 minus 10, then we rewrite again this coefficient 2, 5, minus 7 minus 10, minus 11 minus 10. We don't consider our first and last part. Then we name, we cross multiply these. So minus 7 multiply with minus 10, and minus 11 multiply with minus 10. Minus 11 multiply with 5, and 2 multiply with minus 10. 2 multiply with minus 10, and minus 7 multiply with 5. Now we name these cross multiply as x, y, and 1. Now we immediately write down the solution. X divided by minus 7 multiply with minus 10 minus minus 11 multiply with minus 10 is equals to y divided by minus 11 multiply with 5 minus 2 multiply with minus 10 is equals to 1 divided by 2 into minus 10 minus minus 7 into 5. X divided by 70, minus minus plus 7 times the 70, minus 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 plus 11 times the 110 is equals to y divided by 5 multiply with 11 is equals to 55, minus 55 minus plus minus minus 2 times the 20 is equals to 1 divided by 2 times the 20 minus minus 7 5 the 35 and minus plus plus minus minus. X divided by 70 minus 110, so is equals to 40, and we put the sign of greatest value is equals to y is equal y divided by minus 55 minus minus plus, so minus 55 plus 20 is equals to 1 divided by minus 20 minus minus plus 35. X divided by minus 40 is equals to plus minus minus 55 minus 20 is equals to minus 35 is equals to 1 divided by plus minus minus 20 minus 35 is equals to 15. We put the value, sign of greatest value. Now we find the value of x and y. X divided by minus 40 is equals to 1 divided by 15. X is equals to, here minus 40 is divided, when we put on other side it must be multiplied, so 15, 5 3 the 15 and 5 8 the 40. So x is equals to minus 8 divided by 3. Now y divided by minus 35 is equals to 1 by 15. 35 minus 35 is divided here. When we put on other side, it must be multiplied. So 5 3 the 15 multiply 5 7 the 35. So y is equals to minus 7 by 3. Thus minus 8 by 3 and minus 7 by 3. Here x on our first value and y is our second value in solution set, is our solution set. Check x is equals to minus 8 by 3, y is equals to minus 7 by 3. By putting values in equation 1, 2x minus 7y is equals to 11, 2 into minus 8 by 3 is the value of x, minus 7 into minus 7 by 3 is the value of y is equals to 11. 2 8 the 16, minus 16 by 3 minus 7 7 is the 49, minus 49 by 3 is equals to 11. By taking LCM, our required LCM is 3, So -16 minus into -49 is equal divided by 3 is equals to 11. So -16 plus minus minus plus 49 divided by 3 is equals to 11. When we subtract these two, we got 33, and when we divide 33 by 3, we got 11. Here you see that 11 is equals to 11. Hence prove that left hand side is equals to right hand side. Part 2 is equals to 11x plus 12y is equals to 15, 12x plus 11y is equals to minus 23. Solution: 11x plus 12y is equals to 15 is our first equation, and 12x plus 11y is equals to minus 23 is our second equation. Rewrite the equation to have 0 on right hand side. So 11x plus 12y minus 15, because 15 on left hand side is in positive form, when we put on other side it must be subtracted, so is equals to 0 is our third equation, and 12x plus 11y plus 23 is equals to 0 is our fourth equation. Now we convert coefficients and constants. 11, 12, minus 15. Now we rewrite the equation 11, 12, minus 15. Now I'll write second equation 12, 11, 23. Now rewrite our equation 12, 11, 23. Now we, now by cross multiplication, 12 multiply with 23, minus 15 multiply with 11, minus 15 multiply with 12, 11 multiply with 23, 11 multiply with 11, and 12 multiply with 12. Now we named this cross multiplication x, y, and 1. Now we immediately write down the solution: x divided by 12 multiply with 23 minus into 11 multiply with minus 15, y divided by minus 15 into 12 minus 11 multiply with 23 is equals to 1 divided by 11 multiply with 11 minus 12 multiply with 12. X divided by 12 multiply with 23 is equals to 276 minus 11 multiply with 15 is equals to 165. So here minus 165, because plus minus minus. Y divided by minus 15 divided by multiply with 12, so is equals to 180 minus 180 minus 11 multiply with 23 is equals to 253. So minus 180 minus 253 is equals to 1 divided by 11 multiply with 11 is equals to 121, and 12 multiply with 12 is equals to 144. So 121 minus 144. X divided by 276 plus 165 is equals to y divided by minus 180 minus 253 is equals to 1 divided by 121 minus 144. X divided by 276 plus 165 is equals to 441 is equals to 4 y divided by minus minus plus 180 plus 253 is equals to 433 is equals to 121 minus 144 is equals to minus 23. Now finding the value of x and y: x divided by 441 is equals to 1 divided by minus 23. X is equals to 120 minus 23 multiply with 441. 441 here multiplied, because in other side the 441 divided by x. So x is equals to minus 441 divided by 23. Y is equals y divided by 33 is equals to 1 divided by minus 23. Here minus 433 is divided by y. When we put on other side it must be multiplied, so y is equals to 1 minus 23 multiply with minus 433. Minus minus cancel with each other, then 433 divided by 23 is equals to y. Thus minus 441 divided by 23 and 433 divided by 23 is our solution set. Check: x is equals to minus 441 divided by 23 and y is equals to 433 divided by 23. By putting values in equation 1, 11x plus 12y is equals to 15. 11 by putting value of x, minus 441 divided by 23 plus 12 into putting value of y, 433 divided by 23 is equals to 15. 441 multiplied with 11 is equals to 4851. So minus 4851 divided by 23 plus 12 multiplied with 433 is equals to 5196. 5196 divided by 23 is equals to 15. By taking LCM, our required LCM is 23. So minus 4851 plus 5196 divided by 23 is equals to 15. When we subtract these two, our required answer is 345. So 345 divided by 23 is equals to 15. When we divide 345 with 23, our answer is 15. So 15 is equals to 15. Hence, prove that left hand side is equals to right hand side. Part 3, 2x minus 9y plus 10 is equals to 0. 3x minus 5y minus 10 is equals to 0. This equation is already in the form of the 0 on right hand side. Then 2x minus 9y plus 10 is equals to 0 is our first equation, and 3x minus 5y minus 10 is equals to 0 is our second equation. Now we write the coefficients and constants 2 minus 9 10 and rewrite the equation 2 minus 9 10. Then write the second equation's coefficients and constant 3 minus 5 minus 10. Rewrite the constant and coefficients 3 minus 5 minus 10. Now separate the first and the last term. Now cross multiplication minus 9 multiply with minus 10. 10 multiply with minus 5. 10 multiply with 3. 2 multiply with minus 10. 2 multiply with minus 5 and minus 9 multiply with 3. Now name the cross multiplication x, y and 1. Now we can immediately write down the solution. X divided by minus 9 multiply with minus 10 minus 10 multiply with minus 5. Y divided by 10 multiply with 3 minus 2 multiply with minus 10. 1 divided by 2 multiply with minus 5 minus minus 9 multiply with 3. X divided by minus minus plus 9 times 90 minus 10 5 the 50 plus minus 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 50. Y divided by 10 3 the 30 minus plus minus minus 2 times the 20 minus 20. 1 divided by 2 5s are 10 minus 10 minus minus plus minus minus 9 3 the 27. X divided by 90 plus 50 is equals to y divided by 30 plus 20 is equals to 1 divided by minus 10 plus 27. X divided by 140 is equals to y divided by 50 is equals to 1 divided by 17. X divided by 140 is equals to 1 divided by 17. X is equals to 1 divided by 17 multiply 140. 140 is dividing here, that's why multiply with 1 divided by 17. So x is equals to 140 divided by 17. Y divided by 50 is equals to 1 divided by 17. 50 is dividing here, so when we put on other side it must be multiplied. So y is equals to 50 divided by 17. Thus 140 divided by 17 and 50 divided by 17 is our solution set. Check, x is equals to 140 divided by 17 and y is equals to 50 divided by 17. By putting values in equation 2, 3x minus 5y minus 10 is equals to 0. 3 into 140 divided by 17 minus 5 into 50 divided by 17 minus 10 is equals to 0. 3 multiplied with 140 is equals to 420. 420 by 17 minus 5 multiplied with 50 is equals to 250. 250 divided by 17 minus 10 is equals to 0. When we taking LCM, our required LCM is 17. 420 minus 250 minus 10 multiplied with 17 is equals to 170 is equals to 0. 170, when we subtract 420 minus 250, there is 170 minus 170 divided by 17 is equals to 0. 170 minus 170 is equals to 0. 0 divided by 17 is equals to 0. When in numerator there is 0, the value is 0. 0 is equals to 0. Hence, prove that left hand side is equals to right hand side. 4 part 5 x plus y minus 56 is equals to 0. X plus 18 y minus 29 is equals to 0. Solution, 5x plus y minus 56 is equals to 0 is our first equation. X plus 18 y minus 29 is equals to 0 is our second equation. Now write constants and coefficients 5 1 minus 56. 5 1 minus 56. Now constant and coefficients of second equation 1 18 minus 29. Rewrite this 1 18 minus 29. Now we can immediately write down the solution. X divided by 1 multiply minus 29 minus into minus 56 into 18 is equals to y divided by minus 56 multiply with 1 minus 5 multiply with minus 29 is equals to 1 divided by 5 into 18 minus 1 multiply with 1. एक्स डिवाइडेड बाय -29 मल्टीप्लाई विद 1 इज इक्वल टू -29 -56 मल्टीप्लाई विद 18 इज इक्वल टू 1008. सो y इज इक्वल टू -56 -29 मल्टीप्लाई विद 5 इज इक्वल टू 145 इज इक्वल टू 1 डिवाइडेड बाय 18 मल्टीप्लाई विद 5 इज इक्वल टू 90 -1 मल्टीप्लाई विद 1 इज इक्वल टू 1. x divided by -29 -- +1008 is equals to y divided by -56 -- +145 is equals to 1 divided by 90 -1. x divided by 979 is equals to y divided by 89 is equals to 1 divided by 89. x divided by 979 is equals to 189. Here 979 is divided, here when we put on other side it must be multiplied. 1 divided by 89 multiply with 979 divided by 89, so it's equals to 11. X is equals to 11. Y divided by 89 is equals to 1 divided by 89. 89 here dividing, when put on other side it must be multiplied, so y is equals to 1 divided by 89 multiply with 89 1s are 89, so y is equals to 1. Thus, 11 and 1 is our solution set. Check, x is equals to 11 and y is equals to 1. By putting values in equation 2, x plus 18y minus 29 is equals to 0. 11 plus 18 into 1 minus 29 is equals to 0. 11 plus 18 1 is 18 minus 29 is equals to 0. 11 plus 18 is equals to 29 minus 29 is equals to 0. 0 is equals to 0. Hence, prove that left hand side is equals to right hand side. Thank you.